screen. Cooper Campbell goes through that. Feed a corner. Deck, three on the way. That's good from Mia Deck. Trains her first three-point attempt of the night. Now Randall. Randall, Delgado, quick passes. Ellis steps into a three. That's good. Quick touch passes around, just loosening up the A&M Corpus Christi defense. Two-man game going on here. Now skip pass finds Davis again. She thought about it. Then she spots up and knocks down the tray. Pass instead goes to Randall. Now kick it corner to Delgado for three, and that's good. Mary Delgado from the corner. Doesn't have numbers, so waits for the rest of her teammates. It's the trailer and the cut. That's Randall with the layup. And we do have a sub as Erica Richardson checks in here. As that pass is a little bit awry, trying to save it down, but she throws it right to Delgado. Pull-up jumper, Mary, and that's good. And the pressure working beautifully there. Deck put it on the floor. The gamble and the steal missed. Delgado pulls in for a long two. That one spins home from Mary Delgado. Campbell off the screen, drive goes up, got blocked! That shot erased by Aaron Randall. From the baseline now, pull up long two. That one a bit offline, rebound tip, and Randall able to tip it out to Deck for a jumper, that's good! The great hustle by Aaron Randall, keeping that possession alive. Thomas with space to drive, steps in, floater, good from DeAndre Thomas. 18 seconds in, and now Delgado, hesitation, gives it up to Deck. Now, Randall from the high post. One dribble, kick out. Delgado, spot up three. Good! Mary Delgado from downtown. Ellis, crossover dribble. Floater in the lane. Bree gets it to go. Now from up top, here's Allen. Allen drives, goes up, got blocked! That should be a shot clock violation. It is. Time dwindling, but still some left. Now Delgado, leader is good. Deck. With it. Deck, bounce pass, Delgado, spots up for three. Good from Mia Deck. Mary Delgado with the three. Deck with the assist. Mary, leave it to Deck. Jumper on the way, that's good from Deck.